And welcome back to another video with SirLucien, and we're jumping back into Homeworld, and we're gonna jump into Deserts of Kharak. Continue with the gameplay. So I didn't do a lot of talking in the last episode because there was so much going on, but I'm gonna try to remind myself throughout this episode that I need to keep talking. Let you guys know what I'm thinking, what I'm doing, what I'm planning, so that you understand why I'm doing what I'm doing. Alright, I'm going to cut through this scene and then we'll start it up.
We have been compromised. With the fall of Epsilon Base, Galcian Intelligence acquired the satellite data and coordinates of our expedition's destination. They believe that whatever lies at the center of the Dreamlands, our target, is Kartoba, the birthplace of our existence on Kharak, and the key to their ascension.
That's not all. Having decrypted the Galcian base data, I found a message from my brother embedded in the code.
Rachel, if you find this, you know I've been taken prisoner by the Galcian forces. One of the artifacts they've unearthed is the trigger to a weapon of vast destructive power. They do not yet understand what they possess, but I do, and I have a plan. I know you're coming. Be ready.
The Kahad Sajuk's fleet is making for the primary anomaly. With no other choice but to resupply, we need to rendezvous with the Coalition landers inbound from Tyr. Surrounded by desert, the only place they can set down is the Khashar Plateau, located here. Coordinates locked in.
All right. Sounds suspicious that it's the only place they can land down, but okay.
Coalition landers, both Sajet and Sadim, are currently inbound, which means we need to secure that plateau.
There are multiple access points. All units prepare to engage the enemy and take the high ground.
Send.
Alright, so we got turrets. We've got resources. Turrets, resources, and I'm sure some crazy event. The first thing we should do is take out
the Sakala have engaged Galcian forces, delaying their arrival.
Oh, I only have two strike fighters.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in, we're in the pipe.
Alright, so...
Hostiles designated.
Turret ahead. We need to avoid its line of fire.
Enemy armor on approach. Strike fighter taking hostile fire.
That's what I wanted to know. Okay.
Alert. Strike fighter lost. Reading. On our way.
So I think what we'll try to do there is we
Intel.
Need...
With the data from the Galcian base decrypted, we have gained access to new research on artifact technology and how our enemy is using it.
Enemy railgun firing on...
Excellent. Thank you, Rachel. New upgrades to the Kapisi's fabrication systems are now available.
Copy. On our way.
Recommend commencing upgrades now.
Effective fire.
The Galcian are dug in behind heavy turret emplacements.
Runner.
In order to punch through, we require a heavily armored cruiser. Upgrade the Kapisi's fabrication facilities to produce battle cruisers.
Armor ready. Enemy railgun eliminated. On our way.
Alright, so I'm just organizing my things at the moment. I'm thinking if I get this guy on high ground,
set new heading.
He might be able to shell that. If I can shell it, then I think we might be set.
Go ahead.
So let's...
Coordinates confirmed.
Move these guys to protect. Those guys will stay with the carrier.
Ready. Move out and be ready.
Sometimes that. And then we want these guys.
Ready for command.
That might be too close. Just maybe put them
going
over
mobile.
I'm just trying to take the high ground for now to see what I can do.
Reporting.
And see how close I need to get.
Target set.
To shoot that.
Go for ranged. Receiving 5x5.
What about if I come out here? I don't know what the range of this turret is. That's what I'm experimenting with. I probably
rail
shouldn't
gun
do
reading
it with him.
Reading. Get us moving. Runner. Unidentified hostile incoming. Authenticate. Salvage your copies. On the move.
Oh, we have people coming from that way, huh?
Cruise your copies.
There we go.
Op ready.
That's what I wanted. Perfect. Okay, so that'll be my plan, is to move that into range. This group.
Cruiser ready.
Call that control
Fleet
one.
Fleet group one assigned.
Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing designated. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual? Ready. Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO.
It up. Make sure it's combat ready.
A railgun is taking effective fire. Artillery cruiser in contact. Provide fire support.
Strike fighter approaching.
Alert. Railgun down. Green line confirmed. Engines off. Armored vehicle is taking fire. Hostile range craft destroyed. Armored vehicle has been destroyed.
Acknowledged. Engage.
Attention. Light attack vehicle is under fire. Weapons, stand by for cruise missile launch coordinates. Target set,
guys.
Launch. Alert, light attack vehicle destroyed. Hostile armor eliminated.
Okay. Put that turret
down. Turret
down.
Let's get moving.
That
We're taking
help
out
us.
An enemy turret.
Ready.
Set new heading. Hostile railgun opened up.
Send message. Move order confirmed.
Oh, these guys gotta get back. Get back, get back. Dang it.
Go for ranged. Get us underway.
Standing by.
We've got hostile offensives. Confirm visual. This is the captain. New heading set.
Salvager ready.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Scanner.
Artillery cruiser under attack. Units respond.
Place to that CU field.
All right. Now, hopefully, we've got the hill. Should be able to get resources going.
Salvager ready. RU coordinates acquired. Moving to site.
And... oh, okay, so they probably have a cruiser over there. What do I got here? Is my light attack vehicle.
Receiving. Move order confirmed.
I need to deal with that.
Capisci copies.
So I probably could with... let's see if we can build some tanks. Takes 5.
Hostile range craft destroyed.
Keep an eye on the array levels. Report anything unusual.
Alright, we're gonna build a mass of tanks.
Proceed to rally point. Secure location
Send
marked.
Message.
We'll
Green
form
line
up
confirmed.
Here. We'll give them a...
Armored assault operational.
Move order confirmed.
Rachel and the cruiser. This guy can stay and protect.
Salvager copies.
Armored assault online.
Advance to mark CUs.
Armored assault operational.
We'll move those once they're built this way.
Armored assault online. Armored assault operational. Armored assault online.
Just thinking about which way I want to go. I guess this way would be fine, but it's right into the teeth.
Armored assault operational.
Got lots
armored
of tanks coming.
Armored assault online.
Maybe went a little overboard.
Armored assault operational.
Make sure.
Armored assault online.
Where's the missiles? Alright. This group.
Support ready. New heading set.
CU field expended.
I'll bring them over this
way. Displace and fire at will.
Unknown inbound. Designating hostile.
Ready for orders. Displace to that CU field.
We still have a heavy turret, but they should be turned off. I believe. And we do need the support
cruiser ready. Going mobile.
With us.
Check the latest from ops first. I sent the details over. Check your screen.
Reporting. We need a turret set in place.
Reporting. Green line confirmed. Go ahead. Green line confirmed.
Just kind of micromanaging the formation here.
Operating.
A little bit.
Move confirmed. Go ahead. Move with caution. We have hostiles on the board.
Let's see what they're talking about. Okay. Let's move our group into place.
This is Rachel. Go ahead.
Probably right about here.
On the move. Be ready.
I'm going to move that support cruiser in.
Ready, send.
Oh yeah, I got lots of stuff we can build now too. Ooh.
See you site exhausted.
I do like strike
hostile
fighters.
Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated. Enemy contacts on the board.
Oh, oh, what's going on?
Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out.
Okay.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Cruise missile launch ready. Cleared to launch.
That's the right spot. Oh, get him, get him, get him. Aw, too slow. Dang it.
Reporting. Copy. Target set.
Maybe those guys are quick enough?
Hostile armor incoming.
Ready.
Salvager has been engaged.
Well, you know what? I think I got the wrong cruiser.
What sections are they
coming? Yeah, I wanted
alert.
The artillery.
Salvager lost.
Out here.
Oh.
Ready for command. Cleared for combat move.
Capisi copies. Alert, Rachel is in contact.
Weapon systems online. Armor systems active.
All right.
Strike craft destroyed.
Should be fine there.
Ready.
Enemy armor disabled. Armored vehicle is taking fire.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Oh, that group actually did okay. Oh, but we lost our salvagers.
Attention.
So I'll bring four of those back.
Cruiser ready. Copy. Coordinate set.
And we'll move one of those.
Railgun reading you.
Salvager online.
And a railgun.
On our way.
We read you. Identified RU site on scanner. Conducting.
Alright, we're just getting our resources back up and going after that fight that we just lost them.
Salvager online.
Go for artillery.
I need that to be killed. Salvagers.
Ready for orders. Advance to mark CUs.
A little bit more.
This is the captain.
We needed some of our strike fighters back. Oh, I get enough for a flight. Good.
Strike fighter ready for service. Strike fighter online.
Heavy artillery loaded.
Why are you moving?
Hold position.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, so
standing by.
These guys can
probably
come a little closer.
Science officer on route.
Let's check the... Yeah, okay. One thing that matters in the game is height, so that's why I'm trying to get them on those areas.
Make ready.
Once they're done there, we're going to come this way. So I think Capisi...
Capisi moving out.
You can come this way.
Hostile craft in AO. Maneuver for visual confirmation.
Okay, head
back. CUs exhausted. Be advised, an RU site has been exhausted of resources.
Heavy missiles loaded and ready.
Alright, almost down. That'll be good. This will end up becoming the rear guard. And then this group will just kind of, you know, oh, they're done.
Reporting.
So we'll move them now to here.
Copy. On our way.
Runner.
Should be one more battle there. That should be it right there. One volley, right? Good.
Move out.
Now let's move them to here.
Battle report. Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Battle report, enemy cruiser. Oh, that's my missile battery.
Op ready.
I was wondering where they went.
On our way.
Is there anything else going on? No? Okay.
A hostile turret has been destroyed.
So now looking at that, if they come down in through here, we should have that wrapped up pretty good. Which allows this
reading.
Group.
Coordinates confirmed.
Let's go with a couple more.
Rally point set. Move to location.
And yes, I want strike fighter speed would be nice. What else can I get? Ooh, better armor would be nice for the guys I already have out there.
Salvager online.
Battlecruiser fabrication. Alright, I need to save up for that, I think. Okay, we'll try that.
We read you.
You guys
display
there?
For that CU field. Salvager copies. Mobilizing.
Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending.
Oh, okay, so here goes something. Shouldn't be too big of a problem.
Ready.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Alert! Rachel is under fire. Enemy railgun firing on friendlies.
Commandeering target vehicle.
Oh, that actually uses energy too.
Countering.
Alert! Rachel.
Alert! Multiple cruisers detected atop the plateau.
Yeah, so I think moving forward triggered that.
Moving fire.
All right, let's get this resource going.
Salvager ready. Place hull charges.
This part's a little micromanagey, but...
Salvager up. Time's a-wasting. Prime charges.
It's kind of a cool mechanic.
Place hull charges.
Energy signature confirmed. An artifact has been discovered.
We read you.
Now advance we're going to start to mark CUs.
Salvager ready. Displace to that CU field.
Alright, that's going to refill us pretty good.
We're going to get a live scan and course back.
Needs to go
home. Ready to adjust.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in. CU deposit depleted.
Good.
We got something on the horizon, waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
CU field depleted.
Actually, let's
give us a target.
Move him
copy
in
coordinates
to help.
Set.
A little bit more with that. All right, so our resource gathering looks good.
CU site exhausted.
Let's bring in one more. Maybe two more. What I'm going to do for that is I'm going to get that
expended.
Artifact, and then I'm also going to get faster resource gathering, which we'll probably need.
Salvager online.
Over armor. Coordinates confirmed.
These guys, I want to make sure they're in the way of any...
Salvager online.
Support ready. We're moving.
Air fighters, you know, strike fighters, bombers, that kind of thing. I don't want them getting to Capizzi. This group is here in case something somehow pops up over here. So actually,
grid
move them over.
CU's exhausted.
Salvager copies.
What I want is you to pick
up. RU coordinates acquired. Moving the site.
I don't think that's what I wanted, but okay.
We're ready for orders. Identified RU site on scanner. Conducting sweep.
I know they can pick up a artifact.
Salvager copies.
Huh. Well, it's rolling in pretty quick now. Can we get...
Reading.
Yeah, fabrication. We wanted that for sure.
Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained. RU site exhausted.
The MTL
CU
is showing
field
positive
depleted.
Materials tracking.
Read you. We're looking good.
Read you as usual.
Salvage your copies.
All right, they tore
artifact
that down
recovered.
Quick.
Authentication confirmed.
Armored cost efficiency, good.
Salvager ready. Copy. Moving.
All right, moving a little slower through this one because I want the resources.
CU deposit depleted.
Set new heading. Armor ready.
There we go. And these guys
we're
are
ready
done.
For orders. Move out.
All right, let's plan our next move here.
Research
so,
completed.
Move this group
battle
up to cover
fabrication
here.
Online.
Move this group.
I recommend constructing battle cruisers to deploy against Gaussian fortifications.
Ready. Grid updated.
We read you. Copy. Moving.
And then rear guard. That's still a good position.
Runner, go ahead.
I think we'll leave it for now.
Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed. Reading. Armor is en route.
Micromanage these guys a tiny bit.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Green line confirmed.
Hostile railguns have opened up.
Reporting.
Set new heading.
vehicle lost. Rachel is taking fire. Respond. Warning, Rachel's hull is at 75%.
Whoa.
Reading. Locking onto fire.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Op ready. Move order confirmed.
Right. We just need to get a few guys up.
Go for armor.
Up
coordinates
ahead,
confirmed. Ready. Green line confirmed.
Support ready. Rachel moving out.
Cruiser copies. Green line confirmed.
An artillery
proximity
nice.
Warning in effect. Hostiles designated.
Ready for orders. RU coordinates acquired. Moving the site. Salvager ready. Identified RU site on scanner. Conducting sweep. Salvager copies. RU coordinates acquired. Moving the site. We read you. Advance to mark CUs.
Alright. Now I should be able to bring these guys in a
send
little
message.
Closer.
Copy. Coordinates set. Go for ranged. Move confirmed.
Armor, go ahead. New heading set.
If you had a formation key, I'd be able to set the formation a little better, but we're just got to do with what we can. Alright, can we build the new cruiser? Let's find
attention.
Out.
Alright, just like we rehearsed. Take her apart and let the beam do its job. I want everything.
Salt cruiser, 560 and 240. Requires assault cruiser fabrication. Oh, build battle cruiser. That's the one I wanted. Heavily armored vehicle with a heavy cannon. Alright, let's build one.
CU field expanded.
Let's bring them up to
proceed
here.
Proceed to rally point. Secure location marked. An RU site has been depleted.
Other upgrades that are going to help us. Battlecruiser range, railgun range would be nice.
Battlecruiser operational.
Cruise missile damage higher would be nice.
RU deposit depleted.
I like my tanks, so I think, and strike fighters, so I think I'm going to
upgrade
them.
Sector operator's contact report.
Copy that, tracker's up. We're ready when you need us.
And I would like to get...
Don't take
strike
your
fighter
eyes
force
the scanners
back
for a
up.
Second. We don't need any surprises.
This gets me three more. So
strike
that's two
fighter
flights.
Ready for service. Strike fighter online. Research completed.
All right, we don't need to worry about that. We could come up here. Should be, or we could come this way. Might do is these three and then try to make our push. My guess is when I get this far, though, something's going to happen.
An RU site has been depleted.
Alright, so once those two are done, we're going to move this group to the gap.
We got something on the horizon, waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
Oh, got our new battlecruiser. Take a look at him. Oh yeah, looks pretty cool. Alright, salvager's done, salvager's done.
Salvager ready. Mobilizing.
Just gonna move them there for a moment.
Op ready. Green line confirmed.
Let's move our tanks first.
On our way.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Enemy railgun firing on friendlies.
Well, that's not good. Back it up. Back
guard
it up.
Guard marked armor. Guard position locked.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed.
It's going to pull them in.
Ready for command. Copy. On our way.
Ready for orders. Target and fire.
This is the captain.
Cruise missile that.
Stand by for launch authentication sequence.
And
hostile range
strike
destroyed.
Fighter approach vector dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe. Armored vehicle lost. Tracking armored craft on approach.
09 for 10.
Alert. Strike fighter destroyed. Okay. Interceptor taking hostile fire.
But we got it.
Be advised. Tracking hostiles. Support cruiser under attack. Immediate fire support on that
Ready.
Position.
Set to move. Cleared hot.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach. Armored vehicle is taking
they're
fire.
They're so good at backing
We've detected
up.
Detected something. Can you confirm visual?
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Hostile railguns have opened up.
Online. Reposition.
Hostile strike craft down. We got a railgun under fire.
We got another group over here. I think we'll be okay.
In contact. Contact. Deploy a turret.
Capisi copies.
All right, they're retreating out on mortar range.
Go ahead.
Bring our other battlecruiser up.
Get this battlecruiser into the fray.
Hostile armor eliminated.
I'd like to get a cruise missile on those guys if I could.
This is the captain. New sector designated. Move out. New sector designated. Move out.
This group is okay.
Reporting. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed.
Ready. Send.
That's right, these guys have mortars, right?
Armor, go ahead.
Yeah.
Move order confirmed.
All right, I want to send these guys. What do I want to do here? I want this, I think. That means I need to take out. Oh no, I think those turrets are down, actually.
Cruiser ready.
So let's send this group to
Going
here.
Going mobile. Reading. New heading set. Target. Deflection set.
Enemy armor disabled.
Op ready. Green line confirmed. Mortar launch. Target set. Underway.
Oh. Guess I can't go over that with the mortars. That's what I was thinking
armor
I was going to try to do.
Armor is en route.
Go ahead.
Crew ready. Set new heading.
Make ready.
Let's see. Assault cruiser fabrication. We need 600 and 300. We need a lot of that. Wow. All right, so we need to run these guys.
So prime charges.
That.
Salvager copies.
And we need to do that.
Place hull charges.
Prime charges.
Salvager copies. Prime charges.
Charge nope. There now.
We've taken out an enemy turret. Salvager copies. Displace to that CU field.
Let's see if I can just get him to do as much as I can here. Man, this guy's nice. These honor guards. Rachel also has.
Reading you. Runner copy.
Same things.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected. We've got hostile on sensors. Confirm visual.
Renner copies.
Come back to that in a second.
A hostile turret has been destroyed.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Strike craft destroyed.
Got the high ground here, which is making it really defensive.
Hostile armor eliminated. A turret is under fire. A railgun is taking effective fire.
And with a cruiser there, I think that's doing pretty nice.
Runner, go ahead.
I think one more of these would be nice.
Defend that area with a turret.
All right. That should allow us to blow this.
CU deposit depleted.
These guys are tearing through that CU.
Make sure you're marking catalog.
CU's exhausted. CU field depleted.
All right, they're doing a good job of that. Feel like they could use a few more troops here. Let's fill out our strike fighter again, and maybe one or two.
Strike fighter ready for service.
Maybe one, two.
Rally point set. Move to location.
And we can do assault cruiser fabrication while we're here.
CU site exhausted. RU site exhausted.
Yeah, they're burning through those now. And then we'll bring that group
back
here.
Railgun online.
And then I think
railgun operational.
We'll push up and see what happens. So I think something's going to happen, but we'll see.
Be advised, an RU site has been exhausted of resources.
I'm sure it has. These guys are sitting
idle.
We read you. So we're just going
to
bring them this way.
Advance to mark CUs.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. Science officer en route.
Go for armor. On our way.
Micromanaging the formation a little
research
bit.
Research completed.
Confirmed. Reporting. Copy. On our way.
Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing designated. Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed.
Assault ships.
Unidentified contact. Designate as hostile.
Strike fighter approach vector dialed in.
Green line confirmed. Engines hot. Support cruiser under attack. Immediate fire support on that
Paxton
position.
Paxton unit. Reading you.
Oh, that guy might
enemy
die.
Armor disabled.
Man, those mortars are doing work.
Railgun reading you. Coordinates confirmed.
Okay, these guys are about to come back over.
This is the captain.
Make sure we're getting our upgrades.
RU deposit depleted.
I gotta do it. I need that cruise missile to be powerful. Shoot. Base runner turret range. Support cruiser imp rounds.
CU field expended. CU site exhausted.
So that kind of gives them the Rachel ability, I think. Which could become an issue later on. Battlecruiser Duran direct fire. Okay, these guys are done, so you
salvage
guys...
Salvage your copies.
Come this
display
way.
Display to that CU field.
Tracking armored craft on approach. Enemy contacts on the board.
Ready for command.
CU deposit depleted.
Bring
going mobile.
Here. shoot.
We've got a salvager under fire.
Dang it.
Reading. Contact. Move to fire.
Alert. Salvager destroyed. Support cruiser under attack. Immediate fire support on that position. Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Wow, we're getting a lot of hits there.
Hostile armor eliminated.
That's because we don't have the rail guns.
Go for armor.
Target set. Load and fire.
All right, well, we lost some resource collectors. So they're coming from... Where are they coming from?
Armor, go ahead. Coordinates confirmed.
Standing by. Move out and be ready.
Send message.
Copy, on our way.
Alert, hostile siege cruiser sighted.
CU's exhausted.
What crap, that guy's firing at me.
Capisi copies. Missile sequence initiated. Target set. Missile away. Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Alright. Take that thing out. Oh, we're losing guys.
Armored vehicle lost.
CU field depleted.
Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Return, return. Okay, we still have plenty there.
Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained.
Ready. Maintenance protocols in effect.
Hostile strike craft down.
What is that up there? Missile ship, huh?
Armored assault modifications carried out.
Artillery things are awesome. I need more. I need one more.
Ready, send.
Let's get another artillery one. Battlecruiser artillery. And I need a rail
gun. Go ahead. Live feed is being up.
Get us underway. Enemy armor disabled.
CU's exhausted.
Yeah, it seems like I'm low on railguns. Oh, I probably have them all over here. That's right.
Reading.
Let's get a few of these guys here.
On our way.
Reporting. Set new heading.
Hostile designated. Mark bearing.
All right. I think we've almost got it.
RU site exhausted.
What else did they want me to build there?
Attention.
Artillery cruiser operational.
So I guess I have one of each. I don't really...
Heavy missiles loaded and ready. Copy, on our way.
Reading. Move order confirmed.
All right, I guess we're going to move up. We could go take... That's another 1,000 resources. That could be a ton.
Assault cruiser ready for assignment.
But I think we're just going to take the plateau. So I think we can do it. I need to know, can Capisi... Oh, yeah,
cruiser copies.
So this is the assault cruiser. What does he have? Overcharge, self-repair, missile.
New coordinates verified. Go for artillery.
So artillery.
Reporting.
Indirect fire. All right. Now, can PC
reading.
Get in
Get
there?
Us moving.
Oh, good. All right, we're ready.
Cruiser ready. Grid updated.
Time to bring all these guys in.
Send message.
Hostiles designated. Trackers assigned.
Base runner is en route.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Enemy railgun firing on friendlies.
Receiving! Move!
Reading. Underway.
Enemy railgun eliminated. Enemy armor on approach.
Nice.
Make ready. Coordinates confirmed.
All right, let's move this group.
Roger. Hostile armor eliminated.
Moving. Heading downrange. Engage on sight. Fleet Group 2 assigned.
Reporting.
Control Group 1 designated.
Alright, that's setting those guys up. I want this to be 3. Just setting up some control groups real quick.
Runner.
Control Group 3 designated.
And we're going to put a little bit of defense back here.
Deploy a turret on that location.
Op ready. Get us underway. Reading. Green line confirmed. Op ready. Coordinates confirmed. Go for ranged. Move confirmed.
A little micromanaging again. Just try
Railgun
to get this a closer
On
formation.
Our way. Ready.
It's good.
There's Galcian in the area. Get that mine out and set. New coordinates verified.
All right. That's good.
Armor, go ahead. Coordinates confirmed.
All right, so now we should be able to move.
Green line confirmed.
Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending. Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Receiving 5x5.
Strike craft destroyed.
Oh yeah. We got some firepower there. Nice. It's looking good.
Combat relay. Hostile production cruiser eliminated.
Support ready.
Let's go see what's going on up here.
Reading you, command.
Unidentified contact. Designate as hostile.
We're sending a drone in just to give us some vision.
Hostile armor incoming. Alert. Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond.
Nothing we can't control. So I think...
This is the captain. New sector designated. Move out.
Keep moving Capisi up.
Reporting. Move order confirmed.
Cruiser ready. Set new heading.
Hostile detected. Visual ready. Unconfirmed. Alert. Rachel is under fire.
Copy.
Hostile railguns have opened up.
Receiving training fire.
Op ready.
Hostile range
smoke
craft destroyed.
Deploy smoke at designated target.
All right. What we're gonna do is...
Runner.
Heavy artillery loaded. Copy. Coordinates set.
We're gonna move our resource guys. You know what we should do? This is what we should do.
Ready for command.
Move these guys here.
Ahead full. Engage on sight.
Yeah,
one of our turrets
guard.
Is taking fire. Enemy
doing
armor disabled.
Reading!
Alert. A turret post just went down. We got a railgun under fire. Armored vehicle is taking fire. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Ready. Enemy AA units on the plateau. Our airspace is compromised. They must be removed.
Will do.
Enemy railgun firing on friendlies.
Okay, group
send
one.
Message. Roger, displacing now.
Hostile strike craft down.
Jesus.
The Sakala has disengaged from enemy forces and now on approach to the plateau.
Something. Can you confirm visual? Enemy railgun eliminated.
Where's our other cruiser? They've got one. Looks like we're missing something.
Strike copies. Green line confirmed. Cruiser ready. Green line confirmed.
Armor ready. New heading set.
I need a support cruiser.
Ready for command. Copy. Coordinates set.
Armor vehicle reporting. Taking effective fire.
Rachel moving out.
Hostile railguns have opened up. Armored vehicle lost. Hostile range craft destroyed.
Receiving 5x5. Green line confirmed.
Reporting. Copy. On our way.
Ready. Get this cruiser into the fray.
Alright. So I'm hoping...
Ready.
So let's get these guys out a little bit more. That's going to allow me to...
Place hull charges.
Get this blown up.
Salvager ready. Prime charges. We read you. We read you.
Usually place hull charges. That's pretty good. Once we hit those four. I'm just being greedy on the resources.
Ready for orders. Advance to mark CUs.
Send message. Going mobile.
Tracking armored craft on approach.
Set new head.
We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
These guys should be able to take care of that.
Armor ready.
A railgun is taking effective fire.
Get locked. Air burst. Fire.
Acknowledged.
Target set. Load and fire.
Hostile armor eliminated.
Copy that.
Target. Deflection set. Fire charge.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Well, those guys are just firing from everywhere.
CU field depleted. CU site exhausted.
I think once we put Capisi up here, it's going to secure it. I think. Anti-air squad, we'll take that out.
Salvager ready. Identified RU site on scanner. Conducting sweep.
We have
Salvager copies.
Coming in. Stay alert.
RU coordinates acquired. Moving the site.
Make ready.
Up upgrade wise. Yeah, our use required. Battlecruiser payload, huh? Oh, nice. The key is I want a lot of these upgrades, but I need more units. Like, I actually wouldn't mind another couple base runners. Let's make sure we bring them
up here. Proceed to rally point. Secure location marked.
I'd really like to get my strike fighters back up.
We do not have enough RUs.
To a full complement.
Base runner in service. Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained.
Get a turret up. Make sure it's combat ready.
Attention.
There was a base runner turret range. I'm going to grab that. I'm like an old StarCraft Terran player. I like to bunker. This guy's cool as hell. All right.
Support ready. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed.
Reference your screens for primary disassembly sections.
Okay, those guys are good. Capisi could fire pretty much on its own.
Research completed.
Runner, go ahead. Lay down mines. Move.
RU deposit depleted.
AO's marked. Set some mines. Maybe we'll catch them off guard. Runner copies. Mine detail. Go. New coordinates verified.
All right. That should protect them pretty well.
Hostiles designated. Trackers assigned.
Here we go.
Send message.
CU field expended.
Enemy railgun eliminated. We got a railgun under fire.
Everything's good.
Ready. New coordinates verified.
CU deposit depleted.
Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing designated.
Cleared hot on move.
Alert. Hostile siege cruiser sighted.
CU site exhausted.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Engage that
enemy armor disabled.
This is Gaussian bombers inbound.
Bearing.
Prepare anti-air units.
Rachel is taking fire. Respond.
Come on, Rachel, get him.
Go for orders. Engage.
CU field depleted.
Enemy railgun firing on friendlies.
Nope. Don't fire on friendlies.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed.
Reading. All out.
Support crews are under attack. Immediate fire support on that position.
Oh, wow. They're all coming in now.
A railgun is taking effective fire.
Support ready. New heading set.
Capisi copies. Missile sequence initiated. Clear. Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support. Battlecruiser is facing resistance.
Hostile
position
armor
eliminated. Alert. Support taking hostile fire.
Standing by. Move out.
Why is he firing? Stop firing.
Stand by. Reading you.
Runner, we're moving.
Well, that netted us a siege cruiser, which is nice.
Go for artillery. Move with caution. We have hostiles on the board.
Salvager ready. On the move.
All right. This group, I guess, is going to stay as rear guard.
Reporting.
So let's bolster that a little.
Deploy a turret on that location.
Enemy contacts on the board.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. Science officer en route.
Roger. Receiving. Push through.
Those two
alert,
should be pretty
battle
badass.
Cruiser is taking fire. Position marked.
Yeah. And another siege cruiser.
Armor, go ahead.
I'm gonna bring these guys up
new
here.
New heading set.
Alright, so we pushed into that. Almost like I gotta micromanage these guys, though.
New coordinates verified.
Standing by.
Ready for command. Form up with that battle cruiser.
Actually, this is the new one. Let's bring him in.
Runner, reading you.
Hostile rangecraft destroyed.
All right, things are going good so far.
Hostile armor incoming.
Missile ship.
Cruiser ready. Going mobile.
Yeah, I see you have him guard him, but then he jumps out in front, which
unknown
makes
inbound.
No sense.
Designating hostile.
Runner,
we've got hostile
up.
On sensors. Confirm
heading.
Visual.
Cruiser copies. Get this battle cruiser into the fray. Receiving 5x5.
Enemy armor disabled.
Updated.
Ready?
Alert! Rachel
go,
is in contact!
Go.
What is going on?
Battlecruiser is facing resistance. Position marked.
Position! Reposition! New heading set.
Alright, that's working pretty good. Resources. I think we're just going to push into that air squad now.
Crew ready.
Can I do... Probably not.
Go ahead.
No.
Go ahead.
Issued. Hostile contacts are being tracked.
Set new heading.
It's like a shift click. Let's me do that.
Enemy armor on approach.
Reporting.
You two to back
move
them
out,
up.
Be ready.
Reporting. Move order confirmed.
Enemy contacts on the board. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Go for armor. Underway.
Well, those guys are about to have a bad day.
Enemy railgun eliminated. Strike craft destroyed.
On away.
Receiving 5x5.
Support ready. Rachel moving out.
I think we're gonna get that.
Move order confirmed.
Boy, look at that siege cruiser just getting up in there.
Opened up. Hostile range craft destroyed.
Reporting. Stand by. Reading.
Alert. Man. Battle cruiser is taking fire. Position marked.
Ready. Copy. On our way.
Hostile armor eliminated.
Getting close. Getting close. All right, those guys are healed up.
Reporting. New coordinates verified.
Ready. We're moving.
Send message.
Ready. Base runner is en route.
Runner, move out.
Ready, send.
Anything else we want here before we do that? Strike fighter range, maybe. Battle cruiser payload. Railgun range would be nice. Yeah, increasing the
ready to give
idea.
Them hell. Set new heading.
Support ready. Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Contact report. Please respond.
Runner, go AO is active. Move order confirmed. Updated. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated. Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing designated.
Railgun enhancements online.
We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
Reporting. Set new heading.
This is Rachel. Go ahead. New coordinates verified.
Unidentified hostile incoming. Authenticate.
Almost got those guys. Probably one more volley.
Cruiser copies. New enemy production cruiser sighted. Engage and destroy.
U.S. officer en route.
Oh, there was a production cruiser down there.
Move out.
Oh, nope, I need 75 to do that.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
Battle report. Enemy production cruiser destroyed.
Be ready.
Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Ready for orders. Get this battle cruiser into the fray.
Support battle ready. Cruiser is facing base resistance on risk. Position marked.
Heavy resistance. Fend off that cruiser.
Roger new coordinates that. Verified.
Reporting. Set new heading.
Cruiser copies. Roll out.
Enemy armor on approach. Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending.
Cease action. Maintain this position.
That should help us.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Sent message.
Alert. Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond.
Go for armor.
Enemy armor disabled.
Lay down a smoke screen. Throw off any hostile.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Don't mortar inside your own troops.
Hostile strike craft down.
Repair protocols active.
Battle Battle report. Hostile battle cruiser eliminated.
Send orders. Weapon lock.
Confirmed. Enemy siege cruiser destroyed.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Boy, I really feel like I could probably bring these guys up.
Runner, go ahead.
To this group.
Green line confirmed.
Let that heal up and then we're going to push to these guys.
Reading. Armor is en route. Armor, go ahead. Green line confirmed.
Go ahead. Coordinates confirmed.
Send message. We're moving. Reading you.
Op ready. Green line confirmed.
Hostile armor incoming. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual?
Move order confirmed.
I'll send this attack vehicle in. Go get him.
Orders are to move.
Oh, no, wrong guys.
Armor ready.
Ready. Move up and be on alert. Runner. Copy. Moving out.
Go ahead. Move with caution. We have hostiles on the board.
Ready. Set new heading.
Hostile
armor eliminated.
Alright, gotta get out of there.
Full speed! Move it!
A Galsian assault force is approaching. Hold the plateau.
Oh, okay. Now I think we need to get everybody up on the plateau.
Reading. New heading set.
Where are they coming from? Oh,
we've taken out an enemy turret.
Alright.
Reporting. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed. Op ready. Coordinates confirmed.
Op ready. Armor is en route.
Crew ready. Set new heading. Receiving 5x5. Green line confirmed.
Alright, so their assault's coming, but...
Ready. Green line confirmed. Go for ranged.
Get some rail guns up here. Might be able to sucker them in.
This is the captain.
I want to build some fast attacks. And I want you to come over here.
Light attack vehicle in service.
Support ready. Set new heading.
Light attack vehicle online.
Oh, three of them, huh?
Strike copies. Move order confirmed. Tracking armored craft on approach. Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed.
Coordinates confirmed.
We got a railgun under fire.
Oh, they're coming.
Enemy armor disabled. Alert. Railgun lost.
Put counterfire on them.
Alert. Battlecruiser is taking fire. Position marked.
Ready. Release smoke.
Acknowledged.
I
attention.
The plateau has been secured. Excellent work. Galcian forces in retreat.
There we go. Mission complete.
Plateau secured. We need to hold this landing zone.
Personal log. Intelligence Officer Nathan Sajet. Expedition Carrier Kapisi. Back home, the tide of war is starting to turn. Our men and women are fighting door to door, reclaiming entire neighborhoods as they push back these Galcian invaders. But here, the Kahad Sajuk's fleet is approaching our expedition's target as we are forced to sit and wait on landers inbound from Tyr. We are so close. Yet with every hour, we fall further behind our enemy. The future of our expedition depends on those flight crews. Roach, you crazy SOB. You're the best lander pilot I've ever known. If anyone can do this, it's you. You better not have forgotten that bottle I asked for.
I like that our lander guy is named Roach. All right, so that's the mission. A little long, but we wanted to be a little bit careful. Make sure we got all our resources so we're ready for the next mission. So thanks for joining. Hope you liked it. Hope you hit that like button. Hope you hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and down in the comments write how you passed this mission or what you think about the game so far. Hope you join us for the next video that'll be coming up pretty soon. Thanks for joining. Bye-bye.